chose to not turn on the AC to save gas.
Not me. My dad's cheap. He's pretended that the AC is broken. Let's look at him for a second. He does the same thing with me. It's like the middle of winter, 20 degrees, and I'm standing by the to save gas.
But hey, but did he, throughout the years, has he been able to invest in compound those savings?
I have no idea.